Break. back home.
What's that?
This is gonna be the craziest year of my life, bro.
Why is that, Bryan?
Well, invited me back for free.
Yeah.
Guess what starts filming?
I don't know how the hell am I supposed to guess that?
More of an introduction, a lead in to what I'm about to tell you. Fucking Super Legacy. I'm gonna get to work on Super Fucking Legacy.
I hope it doesn't suck, Bryan.
I don't care if it sucks. I get to work on the fucking thing. I get to work with it. Gonna be my fucking boss.
I mean, we'll see. I hope he does a better job than Zack Snyder did, but we'll see.
I think it definitely will.
But good for you, man.
Like, alright, I fucking hated this. I like it now. After all this time, I'm like, you know, it's actually pretty good. Got its own. It's got a stupid ending. It's what came after it. Like, if they would have put Henry Cavill that he were in Joss Whedon's version, that bright blue, they'd have put that costume in. It would have been a more of a super. Looked like he was wearing a black suit, even in the sunlight. And it's just a very bleak. But other than that, it's not bad. It's actually halfway decent. Well written. It's got a good arc. What came after that? Fuck it. Fucking terrible shit. Batman v.
You're not wrong, because I remember when we went to go see it, right? It's me, my stepmom, my dad. And me and my stepmom go, well, that was terrible. My dad goes, I thought it was good. Oh, it is a piece of shit, yeah.
But it's still better than that version. But still pompous, still everywhere. That's the problem. So, today I hope. That's like saying I hope
Okay, bro. Okay, bye. I should retract that, because he did make a he did, you know, he did, they did do a great job with his version of Suicide Squad. I like that a lot better than the other one.
Yeah, and that was playing in his fucking,
so. You know what I always wanted to play, but I never did? His game that he made, Lollipop Chainsaw. Yeah, I think he, either he produced or he wrote the game script or something.
My whole thing is, like, I've been a fan of...
I mean, tell me. I know who he is. He did. He wrote Evil Within, the video games, and then Killjoy, which I gotta admit, I'm not a fan of those. I did try them, but I just couldn't. Yeah. Huh, that would've been, that would've been, I mean, that's true. I gotta be honest, I'm not a big Troma fan except for maybe four movies, so. I like to talk to Vendra. I like Romeo and Juliet, first, what is that fucking thing is. Cannibal the Musical. I guess that's Sergeant Kabuki Man. And that's about it.
Yeah, I auditioned.
Did that thing ever come out?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Huh. I can still see it, you're fine. Oh, there you go. Yeah. No. No. I think that'll make it easy. That was me that time. Well, at least I know what scares you. There's a Panzerfaust in there if you ever want to use it. I have a level 2 vest and a level 1 helmet. Yeah, I know there's not much in there. So. Yeah. Yeah, your favorite toy. I can. I'm at current full level though. Yeah, Studio 666 was actually, well, oh man, I thought you got him. Didn't you say you had a floor?
Back in the van. Let's go.
It heard. Definitely a hot spot. Okay. Okay, again. Yep.
Oh shit.
Yeah.